Filtration separates the useful from the harmful. Air pollution and contaminated water, these are real issues that we're faced with today. And when you think about it, clean air and clean water, well, these are basic needs for human life. The average person, they can survive about 3 weeks without food, but only 3 days without water and 3 minutes without air. At Mann and Hummel, we believe it's our responsibility to provide the filtration means to increase the sustainability of these natural resources. Mann & Hummel was formed in 1941 in Ludwigsburg, Germany, as a family-owned company. To this day, nearly 80 years later, we remain a family-owned company. We have 22,000 employees in over 80 locations worldwide. We produce products and solutions for the transportation industry, for both passenger cars and trucks, for the industrial industry, and for our life sciences business, which focuses on air and water management.
So our products, our filters, are placed in the environment and they are there to protect. They protect assets, they protect people, they protect the environment that they work within. So what we need to do is to make sure that the performance of our products are very good. Well, at the same time, we have to make sure the amount of energy that they consume is as low as possible. So today with digitalization, we are able to embed some sensors into our filters. And by doing this, we can get real-time information and provide good advice to our customers on how to optimize their process.
Protecting our environment is of fundamental importance by definition. So we need to invest in sustainability and work on products which enable a cleaner mobility. So Mann & Hummel is offering different solutions. We have solutions for emission reductions, our brake dust particle filter, our fine dust particle filter. We have solutions for occupant safety. We are offering solutions around fuel cell. Also battery systems, we do have solutions. And then of course, we have oil modules for e-axles and hybrid transmissions. So for us, filtration means separating the useful from the harmful. And with that, with our solutions, we protect the drivetrain, no matter if it's then a combustion engine, battery electric vehicle, or a fuel cell.
So Mann Hummel has always been traditionally a strong automotive supplier. But in the meantime, since about 10 years, we've diversified our portfolio. So we also look at non-automotive filtration solutions. We have a very exciting product which we have launched. We call it the filter cubes. With this, we're able to filter or purify the air. So far, we are able to filter about 1.6 million cubic meters of air per hour. So we are protecting over 3 million people per hour, which is exactly what we need. A number of people do not know how scarce water is. We have globally only about 2.5% that is fresh water. This is water that we can use. Only about 1.2% of that is reusable. And this is what we specialize in a number of our factories around the world, to provide filtration solutions to purify water, to treat this wastewater so that we can reuse this.
Beyond Mann & Hummel's primary mission to purify air and liquids for people and environment, Mann & Hummel is dedicating significant resources to better understand the carbon footprint of its filter products.
We also want to make sure that our processes, the way we run our operation, is also very efficient. The way we ship our product, the way we're manufacturing our product, and we truly believe that digitalization will be a great asset in the future for us to perform very well, while at the same time protecting the environment that we're working within.
One example I can give you with respect to this would be a filter element. So at Mann & Hummel, we produce a product using the brand Mann Filter. If you were to go to a store to purchase one of these filters, you would see that box sitting on the shelf. That box contains in it of itself 80 to 95% of recycled material. If you look in that box, you would see a filter element. That element consists of a filter medium. That filter medium also consists of recycled materials. In 1 square meter of filter medium, you might see 2 1.5 liters of PET material used to make water bottles.
I believe the filtration industry has a tremendous role to play today and tomorrow. We know that by 2030, we expect this industry to be a $121 billion industry.
We have to be prepared to lead from the future and not to draw conclusions from the past. We will increase our speed and agility as well as simultaneously addressing impactful megatrends such as e-mobility, digitalization, and sustainability.
We see the pressure today to continue to innovate, to design better products, to protect people, assets, and environment. And our role is to really provide great product while at the same time reduce the carbon footprint.
At Mann & Hummel, we believe the issues of climate change are having a real impact on our daily lives. So we're committed to driving sustainability, to bring value add to mobility, clean air, and clean water.